I'm Suzanne, and this is Luli's How To. Project one, homemade. Project one, homemade espresso caramels. The trick to making any caramel is to achieve a good set so that when it cools, it keeps its shape. That's why the candy thermometer is so important, and you need to make sure that you reach that temperature. Let the caramel set. Once it's set, you cut off a 2-inch piece. Place it in wax paper. And here they are, the finished golden espresso caramels. Take one.